we are still in preparation for championships for the next year. It's nothing special regarding the next friendly game. We just train. We realize our plan regarding training session, and that's all. Each friendly game, it's like a test for the football player, in which moment we are for the moment. And of course, the most important thing for us to create a new group, new team for the next season. So we will try to check the player, we test them. From time to time we change the position for them, and the friendly games, it's an excellent opportunity for such kind of a job. I know that this is a strong Polish team. I know them very well, especially the coach, because I was working with him a long time. And that's all. They have the same problem they have in the same period like our team. They try for the moment prepare the good team because they have the problem in the Polish championship. They have opportunity to move up a little bit in the classement because they for the moment they still thinking about the relegation because they are not in the excellent situation. So, but they are the problem of Zagłębie Lubin. For us, it will be the really good opponent. And I expect a really interesting friendly game.
Lažybos m.topsport.lt